Thanks.
Later, finish burning out these nests. Which way? There you are.
Tucker! I spotted him and it looks like he was waiting for someone! Come on, Rhodes! Where do you think you're going? I spotted him and it looks like he was waiting for someone.
Deke, don't. Let him get away. I want him alive.
What the shit, Tucker, alive?
Come on,
Rhodes, where do you think you're going, huh? Go back here, you son of a bitch! Fine, all right, let's do this the hard way. I just want to talk! Yeah?
My Tucker sent you! Talk!
Yeah, goddammit! If I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead! I got you, son of a bitch!
Hey, Roach. How's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
Deke, no. No, I didn't do nothing.
That's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
Deke, no!
No. Clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me!
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm gonna leave that up to Alki.
Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates and have Alki
send some. Heard what you did to Leon, okay, Deke?
He's alive? Did he have my drugs?
Deke, no! Please, please, we rode together, remember?
Oh, yeah, he's alive.
You and me, we were friends!
If you want to stay that way, Alki, you better hurry up and get off his ass. St. John out.
Please, please!
Hey,
I don't want to die
here.
Don't leave me out here!
Crazy question. Any idea where I can find a thunder egg?
God damn you!
Crazy question. Any idea where I can find a thunder egg?
What the hell for?
The kid I brought in, just trying to find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned that.
Shit, I don't know. Check the gift shop at Belknap Crater. Maybe near your forest.
Yeah, okay. Thanks. neuro injector. Just what the doctor ordered.
Catch!
An ejector. Nero had all the good shit.
Son of a bitch, you better get away from my bike.
Here, there ain't nothing but murderers and drifters and raiders.
Hey. Be okay.
You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
Camp? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Oh. I was done for. Holy shit, you know? Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John.
Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
Where is this? Always need scrap. this'll help.
Open up.
Hey, open the gate! It's Deacon!
What the hell's the name of the drifter who keeps bringing these in?
Deacon St. John.
I can't believe how many freaks he's
How's the camper's life, Mercer? Keeping the world safe. One dead freak at a time.
That's it for now. Lisa, I...
Go away.
Brought you something.
It's beautiful. Will you take me with you? Take me back to Marion Forks.
Look, I can't because it's not safe.
I gotta turn in. They make us get up really early for work.
Couple months ago, we were up by Crazy Willie's, just scavenging, you know. I thought maybe the place wasn't picked over.
Seems like the camp's better off, you know?
I'm getting more food.
Bunch of kids.
More time to rest. Infected kids.
Earth is calling me.
Hey, a deacon, right?
Hey, Zanny.
Oh, hey, a deacon, hold on.
This is Copeland. How's it going? I've got a job for you.
Cope, hey. Yeah, I'll see if I can, make time. Deacon out. Hey, you're not answering the radio.
Yep. I know, I was...
Well, hold on.
No, I'm all right. Just... trying to get clear, you know?
You're burning up.
Ugh, my head's pounding like a mother.
You're burning up.
No, I'm just tired.
Okay, stay here, rest. I'll think of something.
Look, I don't need a goddamn babysitter, I'm fine.
Here, come here, I'll show you what you're looking for.
Yep, found it.
All right, come on, focus.
I am focused.
All right, so this one is called Lavandula angustifolia.
Lavender?
Yes, well, I'm still paying off my student loan, so I will stick with Latin, mm-hmm. But you could call it that.
Yeah, get your money's worth, go for it.
Okay, come on, give me your hands. All right, so you want to put one hand around the flower.
All right.
And then put the other hand at the stem.
Okay.
Just like that, and then you pull nice and slow.
Yeah, I pulled weeds before.
Excuse me, sir, this is not a weed. You have to be gentle.
But apply pressure.
Oh, yeah, but not too hard. Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Go. There you go, that's perfect.
And it doesn't smell very good.
Okay, you hold on to those, and I'm gonna collect more.
So, why lavender?
Well, the guys at the lab are pretty excited. They think they have this subspecies, which might have mutated monoterpenoids, which produce a modified linalool that...
That is so... Oh my... Thank you, Einstein. Thank you.
Sorry. It has a chemical that we can use to synthesize a new medicine for burn patients.
Where I'm from, the only weed used for medicine is the kind that you smoke. You know, Boozer knows a guy with a farm that's about 3 miles up the road.
Oh, that's great. Boozer's gonna wind up in prison and take you with him.
So what else do you guys make? Like chemical weapons, WMDs, shit like that?
No. Well, at least not me.
Yeah?
It's in my contract. None of my research can be used for military purposes.
Hey, there's more over here!
Wait, stop!
Oh, come on, the water's gonna be great!
Hold on.
What's wrong?
Well, I didn't mean stop that.
Come on, what is it?
It's a long story.
Well, that's okay. We can just walk. I like walking.
So, why don't you tell me about your plants?
Really? Okay. Well, this particular genus is adventitious.
You want me to ask?
It means not native to this area. You can thank Ogden for that.
Who? Oh, shit, I asked.
Peter Skeen Ogden, first explorer to come through this part of Oregon. He and some of the other early explorers brought all their medicinal herbs and plants with them. Some got away, and now they're growing here. Mostly along the shores of small lakes and ponds.
First white explorer.
Wow, look at you, being all politically correct.
Don't buy into all the biker stereotypes you see on TV. We are actually quite charming.
I bet.
The MC's got a couple of brothers, one fully patched.
I don't think I've seen one person of color since I arrived in your strange little backwater paradise.
Yeah, Jack actually had some guys bust in from Sacramento just to piss off our skinhead rivals.
He did not.
No, he did not. I'm kidding. Jersey Jim's an old buddy of mine. Patched him in myself. We served in the same unit. Come by the clubhouse Sunday. I'll show you around. You'd like the guy. He's funny as shit. He makes a mean margarita.
Well, I have to be in the lab early on Monday, so...
I'll have us back in your bed by 10. I promise.
How can I refuse an offer like that? Okay, you try picking some now.
Lavender. You want me to pick lavender?
Yep. And bring me 3 plants, and don't crush them.
Oh, I'm gonna crush them.
Come on.
Got one.
Good for you.
This one?
Yep, keep going.
Last one.
Great, bring him here. Oh.
For you.
Wow, gallantry is alive and farewell after all.
No, if he's not, then I didn't kill him.
Hey. Oh. Poor guys.
Hey, is that the one we're gonna smoke later?
No, but this is the one we're gonna drink. I make this killer herbal tea with it.
I'll bet.
Hey, all right, if you come over, then I will make it for you, as long as you give me a ride home.
All right, great.
You're going to be a believer.
And we'll grab a beer for myself on the way over.